Hello again, friends and fans. Raptor here. Welcome back to more action in Call to Arms, a fantastic mission with armor. We're going to be taking over a GRM airbase. They've got armor in front of the base. We're going to smash through that and then get into the base. Dragon team, iron base here. GRM is holding the airbase. We've got to get in there and kick the every ass of the GRM forces. They got some big asses there, too, by the way. They got T-80 BVs, and they've got BTRs, BMP-2s, BMP-3s. Bacon is in charge of the command tank. Let's go, Bacon.
Let's roll.
All right, let's get it done. All right, so there's a lot of armor in front of us. We're going to smash through all that, then get into the airbase and eliminate all forces inside of it, and, of course, probably capture some positions, and that will be that. All right, let's stay together. Most GRM fighter jets and air power is elsewhere. Be prepared to face possible air threats as well. All right, good. Enemy forces right side, multiple tanks.
Engaging. Open fire. Yeah, good shot, good shot.
That's decrewed. Suicide buses, hold on, open up with the heavy MGs. Wow, they're bringing up suicide buses. What the hell's this? Oh, they're bailing out. All right, I see another enemy vehicle off in the distance. That looked like a BMP-2 somewhere. There it is. Fire. Beautiful. BMP-2 knocked out as well. All right, Bacon, what do you think? Keep moving left?
Yeah.
Let's keep moving left. We got to get into that airbase. Our friendly should be able to cut through the rest of those forces in the western sector, so we'll move up east. We've got three units in front of us. Bacon standing up here. Oh, Bradley firing off his ATGM. Nice. That's really sweet to see. Okay, we got tanks up on the ridge. Looks like T-80Us or T-80 BVs. Oh, tried to hit him. Dragon 6 is down. Friendly force knocked out. T-80 BV killing a Bradley there. Let's get some revenge on him. Wow. Shot way up over the top of that. Dragon 5 is down as well. Right side, right flank not going so well after all. There's a lot of forces there. If we can cut through enemy armor here, I'm going to switch to heat rounds, actually, see if we can cut through these bastards. Looks like a BMP at about noon. Oh, I reloaded an HE round. That's not good. I want a heat round. There we go. HE-AT. 120mm, getting ready to fire, loaded up, and rocking. Here we go. That's what we're looking for. Beautiful Bacon. I just fried him. All right, looks like you might be tracked. You get a little bit of damage there.
Yeah.
Crew's hopping out. All right, we'll go ahead and support you. Looks like the enemy's trying to get behind us, too. Looks like they got ZPZUs and such. I keep calling them ZP. It's basically just a ZPU and anti-aircraft gun, so we'll stay here. Looks like friendly forces are moving up on the left side, trying to get up into the airfield. And right side, they're still having a little bit of a fight. Looks like we've got a... we got some big tanks here. T-80s in defensive positions. We've already destroyed a lot of their armor. Right side's... still doing a good job with the Abrams here, wherever that is. It looks like it was just killed, unfortunately. Yep, they just got knocked out. All right, it's up to us, Bacon.
Yep.
All right, we're going to move up on the left side. I'm going to move up. Once you're repaired, join me. I'll be up on the hill on the left side. All right, we're moving up now. Very cool mission that you can play inside the tank the entire time. It looks like a friendly Abrams here is getting shot at by enemy light armor, which constitutes to a truck with a 50 cal on it. We can, of course, kill those with HE rounds or basically just run them over if we need to. But being tracked here is not going to be a good thing. That'll allow the enemy armor to envelop us, and that's definitely not something we want to happen. Probably want to keep HEAT rounds loaded just in case we encounter heavy tanks and to make sure we got one-and-done hits on these vehicles. Oh, and I'm tracked, too. Oh, enemy helicopter. Yeah. 50 cals up. Get wrecked, bitch! Switching over to 7.62. Oh, he's passing over the top. Get that 50 cal back up. There we go. Oh, he's down. He's down. Yeah, get wrecked. All right, good shot. Yeah. That must have been you, Bacon. Nice work, man. All right, good. Saving my bacon. All right, looks like the BMP-2 here is down. I'm going to have to repair from up here. All right, I'm on the hill. Good spot to be tracked, at least. But unfortunately, the other Abrams knocked out over there. Looks like it's just you and me now. Well, he's not knocked out, but he's definitely at least tracked, so it'll be a while until he gets an opportunity to move. All right, I believe we've got a, looks like a T-80 BV in front of the Well, we used to have a T-80PV in front of that bunker. Yeah. A nice hole through the back of him. That's beautiful to see. All right. Take besieged hangars, which includes... Oh, it looks like they got a lot more armor coming up now. Two hangars in the east and two hangars in the west. Let's go ahead and make sure we knock those out. All right, enemy armor's moving through the... Looks like the hangar. I can't see him from up here. Ooh, looks like I saw a shot from somewhere. Oh, there we go. Beautiful debris flying everywhere. That's a good sign. And I see an enemy vehicle approaching. All right, my vehicle's repaired. Hop back in. We're gonna take that vehicle down. No, don't switch to Ichi. There we go. Keep an armor piercing. There we go. There we go. All right, we're moving into the base. Yeah. Get some, yeah. GRM. Get some. Oh, that was a good hit. Damn. He got wrecked. Got one. Damn right we did. All right, Bacon. How's your tracks looking?
It's going.
All right, good. I'll move up on the left side, then I'm sure I'll be tracked as well, and then you can leapfrog up to my position and then advance, and then you'll be tracked, and we'll do the same again and again. All right, right side looks like we've got a vehicle moving. Looks like a BMP-3. Sure was moving. Now he's toast. Beautiful. Great explosions. That's the greatest thing about GRM armor is it looks pretty when it explodes.
Yeah.
All right. We got one hangar here that's about to be secure. Ooh, wait a minute. I'm getting hit by a 50 cal. Nope, that's a BMP-2. Son of a bitch. Sure as hell was a BMP-2. Nice, another vehicle down. I'm starting to lose track of the number of vehicles I've killed. All right, Bacon, move into wedge formation and shoot everything that moves.
Yeah. Total carnage.
Absolutely. Wow, we've absolutely destroyed... Oh, wait a minute, I see like a BTR-82A. See if I shot him through that. Maybe not. Oh, enemy force is trying to sneak up on me. Yeah, you get some. Oh, hello. Got a big nasty in front of me. Oh, we got wrecked by my 120mm. Beautiful, that auto shot. I like that. I like that a lot. That tank looks beautiful dead. All right, I've been tracked again. Time for you to leapfrog. Another BTR-82A down. We've destroyed two or three BMPs. I don't even know how the hell that tank started to sink in the ground. That was beautiful, man. We've killed so much. Oh, they're wearing suicide vests. Keep them away from the tanks. All right, Bacon, yep. I'm down on the left side. Move on up, brother, and help me out.
Yeah, got my track up now. Moving up.
All right, come on over and have some fun. Looks like our friendly force is moving as well. We'll take the left side first. We'll move down the runway, and we'll capture the western side as well. Looks like there's an enemy car in front of me as well. I'm going to take that down. Switching to HE. Stand by, Bacon. There's a 50 cal moving up. Firing. He's wrecked. Beautiful. Good to see that. Enemy vehicle. Another 50 cal. They're trying to keep us tracked. Wow, those vehicles are resilient, man. 50 cals are just not doing it for them. I believe that enemy tank is still up, or there's something behind it. Oh, beautiful. He's blocking a ZPU. Watch it when you come around that tank. There's a ZPU right there. Maybe go through the... Run through. Bump that tank into it. Just ram that tank and push it right into it. Run him over with it. Give him hell, Bacon. There you go. Yeah, toss it right into him. You the Hulk. Look at how green you is. Oh, you're mean. You're menacing. Oh, beautiful. I like seeing that. All right, we got an 82A at the end of the runway. I'll move over to that position next. Running over GRM troops. Oh, what the hell? Oh, they're trying to track me again. BMP again. Oh, they tracked me. Them sons of bitches. I just got this track repaired, too. I just got it. All right, wow, they're starting to swarm me. All right, oh, wow, I got tanks and stuff. All right, Bacon, you're in the base. You secure it. I'm going to make the last stand out here. All right, that's 120mm up the ass of that BMP-2. They're going to try to get behind me. You got to stay alive, brother.
Staying alive. Staying alive.
Absolutely. Yeah. You better.
I have the most pretty singing voice of all mankind.
And you've also got a very important tank. That command tank needs to stay alive, so make sure you're definitely keeping true to the song.
Right, yeah.
There's a lot of enemy fire going on out there. Right, that's one down. 82A, I see it. Stand by, firing. Shit, he moved. Worst possible time for him to move. I'm double tracked. Yeah. I'll need two times the crew then to repair. Grab that other track then. Okay, I'm stuck here for a bit. but I've got plenty to shoot at. You, in the meantime, are going to move up and clear out that hangar.
Yeah.
Wonder if I could shoot through here. All right, hangar. That hangar is secure. I'll secure this one over here when I can. By the way, there's a lot of vehicles out on the runway, too. There's aircraft, and then there was ZPUs, and oh, yeah, AD2As on either side of the runway, too. Keep an eye out for that, and keep an eye out for light vehicles that are moving. I got an enemy tank moving around. I'm going to try to get him. Oh, that's a friendly. Oh, good. We finally broke through with some of our armor. Some more of our armor, anyway. I can't tell which enemy tanks are alive and which ones are dead. I can't. It's hard to tell. All right, there's a tank here. Looks like he shot our friendly in the ass, I think. That's not good. Okay, Bacon, I'll be with you in a second. I'm going to finish off this enemy tank over here. He's been real mean. I got his attention, that's for sure. Two of the four hangars are secure. I'll keep moving up on the western, northern side of the runway, rather.
Yeah, dude.
Beautiful. Another GRM tank down. Apparently there's another vehicle over here. Oh, it's a little... Oh, damn, it's a little SPG. Get wrecked, bitch! God, those guys are crazy. Alright, let's make sure they can't use it again. Yeah, they're crazy maniacs for sure. I brunted that tank out of the way. Okay, I'm going to stay on the runway and advance with you in the northern side. Wait, enemy aircraft trying to take off on the runway.
Oh. Technical.
No? Oh, okay. I thought there was an enemy aircraft trying to take off. Looked like he was coming out of the hangar. All right, be on the lookout for aircraft, too, taking off. That's something we don't want him to do. All right, I'm going to resupply here, too, while we've got some of the time. Enemy vehicles rolling around. Oh, yeah, they're all around you. That is for sure. All right, let's see how we're doing on ammo. Everything looks pretty good, replenished. Alright, I'm coming up. I'm gonna load HE rounds now to deal with any light vehicles and such. I recommend you do the same, unless you're dealing with 82As. Okay, Bacon, are you ready to roll?
Of course.
Alright, good. Let's get to the other side of that runway. Watch out for RPGs. Crazy infantrymen. All right, I just got tracked now, ZPU. Watch out, enemy jets are taking off. Shoot them down before they're in the air. All right, roger that. Keep on the lookout for enemy jets.
Yep.
I'm tracked for the time being, so I'll try to move around if I can. A lot of enemy infantry around. Ooh, and an RPG right here. Hello. Hi, how you doing? There we go. Great.
Oh, he's taking off down here. Not even able to touch him.
What? One's taken off?
Yeah, one took off on the airfield to the far north.
Oh, shit. Okay. Well, we don't have all the vehicles in the world, so we can't be everywhere at once. I lost the tank crew here doing a repair, but that's fine. He got hit by a ZPU pretty good. What, are they circling back with their aircraft? Oh, shit. All right, hold on. Where is he? There he is. Got him.
Great.
Or at least I had him in my sights. Hold on, I'm going to get him again. Here he comes.
Yeah, great.
Yeah,
work.
Beautiful. He's down into the hangar. Good to see that. Oh, enemy vehicles are starting to be recruited again. Oh, the GRM always does this. All right, we got to load HE if we're going to do anything against those vehicles. All right, Bacon, get down there and clean off the rest of the enemy forces. I'm repairing my treads. Looks like we're good to go. Gonna finish this one off. No, you don't, sir. Take that. Yes, sir. All right, Steve's just taking a nap. We'll come back for him later. Hashtag Steve Love down in the comments section. Thank you for watching so far. You are the true supporters of the Rat Pack.
Another airplane taking off.
All right, let's get those airplanes. Let's get them, brother. Let me know if you kill them. Load HE and see if you can pop them when they come out of the hangar. Where's he at? Where's he at?
Oh, I think it took off.
Where the hell is he? Man, we seem to be so close to them, we can't see them sometimes. That's a real big pain in the ass. They might circle back, but we got to get them while they're on the airfield.
Yeah, they use this runway, the one that you're at it right now. No, rather, they used this one over here. The one you're going into.
Okay. I'm gonna block that. That's not happening anymore.
So, yeah, I will cover this general area.
Alright, do what you do best.
Making bacon.
Yeah, make some bacon, baby. Little bitch. There we go. That guy better be dead. Alright, good. RPG guy tried to hit me. Alright, another aircraft close to you, I think. Is that another one coming out?
No, he just flew back the one we missed last time.
Oh, okay. That's another airfield secure as well. Another hangar in our grasp. And I just attracted some unwanted attention, unfortunately. Oh, boy. He looks pissed. I think I just got him. All right, four hangars secure. That part's done. Now let's start looking for enemy aircraft as they try to make their way out of their hangars and such.
Oh, another one.
All right, try to get him before he takes off. Switching to HE rounds. Okay. Man, our mini-map is so inaccurate. It shows like it's right in front of us, and then it's not. That's really hard to get that. That needs to be changed. Mini-map is inaccurate, and aircraft can't be seen at close distances. Where are they coming from? All right, let's see. Another vehicle up here. All right, let's keep wrecking them.
Yeah, got that one.
All right, I'm rolling around looking for more targets. On the lookout now for SU-25 Frogfoots. Let's make sure they don't get off the ground. Keep them pinned down. Gotta be on constant patrol.
Yeah.
Run, baby, run. You better run. Take that, bitch. Yeah, like, if you look at the mini-map right now, it literally looks like I'm on top of a vehicle, but I can't see him. All right, I see that enemy aircraft moving now. He's trying to take off. 120mm HE round loaded. Let's see if I can stop him. Damn right I did.
Yeah.
All right, five more like that to go. Let's block that runway. That was a good kill. They probably won't come from the same area twice, so spread out after each kill and look to where else they might be coming from. They're trying to scramble from somewhere off in the desert, so we'll keep on the move with our tanks and see if we can crush them before they even get out of the hangar, or at least too far into the runway.
Sounds like a great plan.
Just keep mobile. That's the name of the game in these tanks. Tanks have a huge fuel tank, too. We can move on forever and ever. I like it. Still some enemy vehicles here. Don't tell me that that plane is operational. Yeah, don't even try it. What's out here? Whoa, I don't think I want to know. I'm scared.
Scared.
Oh, there was a tank waiting right there for me. That's some of my bitch. Tank sitting right there, and also another enemy tank off in the distance. All right, two tanks here. I'll try to take these guys out.
Oh, SU spawning. I see him. I got him. Yeah, 50 cals of freedom.
Good, keep getting him, man. I'm gonna try to get this one. Shit, he got my engine. Okay, I can't move for a bit. I got roughed up pretty hard. One tank down. And a crew killed. Try to engage that second tank. Oh, we got his attention now. Oh, maybe not. Send a little knock at the back of the door. There we go. He's down. All right, I'm repairing my engine. This could take some time, so it's going to be on you, Bacon. We could possibly man some of those ZPU positions, too. But we got to be, like, everywhere at once, I think, like a visa. What do you see?
Oh, I thought I saw one spawning, but it was just a carcass of the last one.
Wow, why are we having such trouble?
Playing mind games.
great. I can't even hit that tank. All right, that's it. I'm loading HEAT. Why can't I hit the ass of a tank and kill it? No, no. Why would you do that? Load HEAT. Oh, my God. All right. Incompetence. That. This tent brought to you by incompetence.
Yeah. Oh,
somebody sprayed some red cat, just some ketchup in the back of my tank. That's not nice. All right, enemy aircraft spawning. You see it?
Yeah, I see it.
Okay, you're going to have to back your ass up and turn right. Hell yeah, 3 out of 6. All right, one more is our minimum, and my engine's up too. So we're rocking.
Great. Looking great.
All enemy armor eliminated. A few stragglers in the airbase, not a problem. Now we all, the main thing is all we have to do is kill those SE, or SU, SOBs before they GTFO, FTW, JKLOL. Yeah. G2G, OMG.
OMG, arrow,
TBT.
Arrow,
right, now let's see where they're going to come from next. I'm going to park right about here to see if I can get one more before they come out. Now, I think we missed two of them when they took off. So I think if we can just get one more, that'll be GG.
GG! Yeah.
I think we got them all.